When the temudim,
when God
said to Abraham,
Areho Abraham, that you will have many descendants,
there was nothing.
Bekungekho lutho. Is promising Abraham things that are not
there,
but that are there in the spiritual realm. It will depend to Abraham. Is he going to consider himself as somebody that has nothing? Or he's going to consider himself as somebody that has something?
That lady are pregnant.
That lady that is pregnant.
I wonder how we are ring.
I wonder when he talks,
but
what does he say? But because already the child is there. Regardless whether Gagam Bambing is
under
God or Uko in the spiritual
realm.
When God said to Abraham, you will have many descendants. He was promising him things that are not there in his
head,
but that are there in the spiritual realm.
Abraham,
the decision lies with
Abraham. But this thing doesn't make sense.
No, to Ayatim.
That is why today, when I'm saying, I am going to be a multi-billionaire.
To people, I'm talking something that does not make sense. But something that hears
me.
Of the spirit. Because the Bible says God is the spirit. Jesus says,
Samaria.
The Samaritan is the spirit. And those who bow down of God, they should be on the spirit. Somebody that hears me is God.
When
I confess the things that are not there, Ukulukulu yazi ukuthi zona sikho.
Spiritually,
but somewhere in
the fat in Nena sometimes.
Woman in this realm.
But what am I going to get a deliverance?
People who are fellowshipping
in the
realm. Go to the spiritual
realm.
Yeah,
fa.
Yeah, fa.